So can you start a fire with the Gear VR? If you want to know the answer to a question literally no one is asking, stay tuned. So the sun is shining right now, and we're going to see if we can start a fire with the glare from the lens of the Gear. So starting, it looks like the lens is just a bit too far away to get a super solid focal point. So let's pop those lenses out and see what happens. I'm trying to start a match with one of the lenses from the Gear VR, and it looks like the match is smoking a little bit. Just need to get it hot enough to light. So we got the matches to burn, so we can see that there's some serious heat coming from that focal point. So let's see if we can get the paper to ignite. So it looks like even on the base of the match, it's starting to start a fire. This is all in real time too, it only takes a couple seconds for it to start smoking. So fun fact, usually dryer lint is pretty flammable, so let's give that a shot. Alright, so we have a little pile of kindling now, made from matchsticks. Let's see what happens. Well, the focal point from the lens is hot enough to start a match on fire, but if you already have a match, chances are you don't need the Gear VR to start a fire. And it's definitely hot enough to fry ants or other bugs, but at the same time it's not hot enough to actually start sticks on fire. I imagine that with a magnifying glass you have a little bit bigger of a focal point, and it'll end up working out a lot better. So don't expect virtual reality to solve any actual reality fire starting problems that you might have in the future. And bring a bigger magnifying glass. Thanks, stuff, for watching. Hope to see you around.